not bad. This is the My Celestial Starburst contest. It is the ConDFW's costume talent show type thing. Majig, yes, thank you. So we have six contestants for you today who have all made their own costumes, and they're going to come up here. What will happen is we'll call their name, we'll give them a little introduction, and they will come up here, and they have 2 minutes to pose for pictures, wow you with their linguistics, whatever they might want to do, and then they will come back down. I'll get back up here, I'll do my best to introduce the next contestant. We'll go through that cycle until we get to the end, at which point the judges will have a chance to do a one-on-one sit down with each of the contestants so they can get to know them better. And we have Judge Caroline Claveau. Up here and pose his manly poses for a couple minutes. And I will get out of the way.
Manly poses.
Thanks for posing.
Oh, picture posing?
Yeah.
Where's the Aussie?
Thank you.
We need like a red sheet.
Shut up, that door.
Step on the stage.
Okay. ABC. Yeah. Why is 6 afraid of 7?
Why?
Because of 7, 8, 9. It's afraid of 9!
She knew the answer.
Yeah,
I
heard that. Stay away. Jump over your own fence! Go around!
Okay, guys, I'm going to ruin two things for you at once. You'll never be able to look at either the same way again.
I'm going to go to the next one.